Hey guys, welcome back to Calei's Weekly Bible Lessons. I hope y'all are doing well, having a great week, and ready for the weekend, because I know I am. So as you can see, it is currently 6:38 in the morning. I get up at 6:30, but I just put on some workout clothes, so I'm ready to get working out, and I'm ready to start my day. But welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to be doing a morning routine, not a day of my life. Today I'm going to be doing my morning routine, and I will be giving the scripture for the video at the end of the video. I am about to make my bed, so let's get into the video. Let's get into this workout.
All right, y'all, let's get this workout started. First, I like to choose my music for today. Let's see. I think I'm just gonna stick with Lecrae, as he's who I always go with. Make sure my AirPods are connected. Okay, they are. Great. All right, y'all. I know y'all can't hear the music, but all right, let's get into it.
Thank you.
right, guys, I just finished my workout. Oh, I feel so good. I feel overly awake. Today, I did them arms, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get them big arms. But I had a good workout. I hope you enjoyed the little clip that I showed you all. But next, I am going to brush my teeth and wash my face.
And welcome to my restroom, guys.
Okay, so first, I know people are like, do you brush your teeth or wash your face first? I brush my teeth, then wash my face. It makes the most sense, in my opinion. But if y'all have not gotten this toothbrush, you need to go get it. It's really good. It comes in this thing, and it flosses my teeth.
And I just dropped it. It's okay.
But it comes in this thing. So I always fill it up with water because this, so I can flush my teeth. I mean, not flush my teeth. So I can brush my teeth and wash my face. But I'm gonna time lapse this part because I don't think I wanna
just watch me brush my teeth for a while. Hydrating facial cleanser, but I only use this at night because I know it's not rough on my skin, but it's really good for my skin. But I don't use it in the mornings, so I only use it at night. And I literally never known the brand of this lotion, but this is the lotion I use on my face. These are both dermatologists recommended. Like this time last year, I had really bad skin, so this ingredient, since lotion and moisturizer, really helped. So I'm gonna fast forward me washing my face. Okay, y'all, so that is me brushing and washing my face. If I had before and after pictures of how I used to look, my face used to look, y'all would definitely see the transformation. I used to get really bumpy up here. I used to get really dry up in here. And I had acne and all that stuff. But I hope you all enjoyed that little part of me brushing my teeth and washing my face. Now I'm going to go get dressed for the day.
This is my before.
And this is my after.
Now I'm going to go do my hair and the rest that I do before I practice my ballet.
Once again, welcome to my restroom. And yes,
put on a lot of perfume because you gotta make sure you smell good. Okay, now I'm about to do my hair. So that's always fun. I'm not sure what I want to do today. I would say comment below what I should do, but it's not live or anything, so I'll be back when I figure it out. Okay, so I decided that I'm gonna do like a high ponytail like this, and then I'm gonna do my edges. So I don't do much to my hair. I like to style it and stuff, and I think it's fun. So I like to style my hair, and I am virtual. You might be wondering, why do you get dressed if you're like online school? Well, I get dressed because one, I do still have to get on calls and stuff, and I have to look presentable. And second, because if I didn't get dressed, I honestly really wouldn't be able to focus throughout the day and get the stuff that I need to done. So I think it's important to get dressed for the day. Oops, messed up. I think it's important to get dressed for the day, even when you're at home. I don't wear shoes, but my parents do like to wear their shoes in the house, which that's fine. If they want to, then they can. Just like, you know, if I want to get dressed and if you don't want to get dressed, that is perfectly fine. Because we all have different ways that we want to go throughout our day. So if you like to do it like that, then you do you, you know? Okay, I basically got it up. It's cute. Okay, now let me do my edges. But yeah. But I'm probably gonna time up this part, so. If you are enjoying my content, please subscribe and share with friends, because I love doing this, so it's fun. And it's cool. Okay, well, cool. Well, I'm basically done with my hair, and then I like to go pick out the earrings I will be wearing for today. Because me and my mom love to wear earrings. Well, cute, I like my hair. Okay, guys, well, let's go. I will be back when I take
a final look. I have on these earrings. I did my hair in like a high pony with the rest down. And then this is my outfit. Now, in the next few clips, you're going to see me practicing my violin. I'll maybe put in a little so you all can hear me. I love playing, but you know, sometimes I get a little nervous. But you know, that's okay. But I'm going to put in some music. So. Thank you.
to be ending the video here. I hope you all enjoyed. The scripture for this video is Psalms 5:3, and it says, "My voice you shall hear in the morning, O Lord, in the morning I will direct it to you and I will look up." I hope you all enjoyed the video once again. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you can be notified every single time I post a new video. I hope you all enjoyed this different video today. I really had fun just showing you all how I do my mornings, and I'm looking forward to more videos. I hope you all are ready for my night routine and all the other good stuff. But I will catch you all in my next video. See you all next week. Bye.